Hey y'all, what's up, what's up, what's up? Now, I want to talk about this. I'm just now hearing that Meg Thee Stallion and Nicki Minaj are beefing. Meg Thee Stallion, Tina Snow, and Nicki Minaj are beefing. And I really thought them bitches was friends. Back in 2019, 5 years ago, they did a song together, Hot Girl Summer, which made all the girls go crazy and twerk to that song and dance to that song. But which we all know Cardi B still beefing with Nicki Minaj to this day. They still beefing to this very day, 6 years straight. Like, as Cardi B say, a bitch have beef for her, she's gonna have beef for her forever. And Cardi B is very petty like that. But as far as Meg and Nicki, but I don't know if Meg and Cardi are still friends. But Meg Thee Stallion and Nicki Minaj, well, they said Nicki started it. They said Nicki Minaj brought up when Tory Lanez shot Meg Thee Stallion in the foot. And Tory Lanez is doing 10 years in prison. He's not getting out on parole. He's doing the full 10 years. So, which means he'll be getting out in like 2030 something or 2040 or whatever. Or whatever. But, you know, Meg Thee Stallion, she is a real thought out here. She is a real hoe bag. She is a thought. Like, every other week, you see her with a different nigga. Like, you can see her with Chris Brown, Trey Songz, Jacquez, TK Kravitz, I really can't think of no other nigga, but the niggas that I'm about to say, they are taken. But, you know, Meg Thee Stallion is a real thought out here. But, you know, I just really can't believe. But, you know, people change. But I really just can't believe Nicki Minaj and Meg Thee Stallion are beefing. I really thought they were friends. But, you know, I really never thought that Meg Thee Stallion and Nicki Minaj was true friends anyway. And I don't know if Cardi B and Meg Thee Stallion are true friends. Because, like, Meg Thee Stallion and Cardi B did two songs together. In 2020, WAP, Wet Ass Pussy. And last year, a couple months ago, they dropped the song Bongos, which is a twerk song. And, you know, I really don't know if they are really true friends or not. Like, you know, females can really show, like, you know, people can really show their true colors. And y'all know that. And people can be messy. And Meg Thee Stallion just dropped the song, Hiss, made a song about Nicki Minaj and her husband. And Nicki Minaj is talking crap about when Tory Lanez shot her in the foot. And now Twitter is blowing up about Meg Thee Stallion and Nicki Minaj. And they bring in Cardi B in the round. But, you know, Cardi and Nicki, they not cool at all. Like, they are still beefing to this day. Like, they are not cool and they will never be cool. Like, Cardi hates Nicki Minaj guts. And I see it all on YouTube that Cardi is trying to bring Nicki Minaj down. And ain't nothing for to stop Nicki. Like, she don't care about what her haters say. Like, she's still gonna shine and grind and get her money. And she's still gonna love her husband and love her son. And I don't know when she's gonna reveal her son's name. Like, Cardi B, like, hid her child for a while. Like, you know, women will reveal their child when they are ready. Because for all, they don't have to show their child to the world anyway. Like, you know, they'll show off their child when they're ready. But as far as this beef, like, Nicki Minaj bringing up Tory Lanez shooting Meg Thee Stallion in the foot, and he's doing 10 years in prison, and this, that, and the other, and Meg Thee Stallion making a song about Nicki Minaj and her husband. But if y'all don't believe me, I'm gonna show y'all. One sec.